Alright guys, welcome back to the, anyways, we went to deliver these logs last time and screwed up and dumped the entire truck over, so we had to go kind of back and redo everything all over again. So this is us getting back to that point to where we can try to go and deliver these. I can't see. Took shit off the screen. Come on. So this time, my goal is to not lose all of our logs. Last time. See, there's my logs. Alright, so we've made it further this time. Wait a minute. Yeah. Log station, right? Do I have to get this guy? Oh. Son of a bitch. Bet you I do. Bet you're gonna take this now all the way to here. Alright. I thought I could just dump them out. That would have been too easy. So, how are you guys liking those MudRunner videos? They're not terrible to play. I could see them getting like old after a while. Has anybody played the new SnowRunners? If you have, put a comment down there and just let me know like what you thought about that compared to this, if you played both. So I haven't really had a chance to look into it too much. It's definitely something we could get into. So then I have to take this road all the way around, right? Yeah. It would also be interesting if there was like other cars you had to watch out for. We played like a multiplayer kind of like farming simulator. I swear, if I don't have to, like, use this to get the logs out, I'm gonna be pissed. I will be pissed. At least I don't think I could tip this. This seems pretty untippable. But it would be, I guess it would be cool if you could have multiple people. Because then you could have like one person doing this, somebody else getting logs, you could kind of do teamwork. That would be fun. Oh, I just noticed little guy shifting gears. That's cool. No. No, 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 no. All right. I almost made a mistake there. It is a fucking log station. Oh, so where do I take the logs? Where does one deliver the logs? If that's a log station where you pick up logs. The lumber, motherfucker. I just dumb? Fuck. This fucking game. Alright. Well, I don't know how the fuck to get there. Thank you. need to drive that piece of shit over here? No, I'll be real pissed if I have to get over there and then I have to drive this stupid ass thing way over there. Alright, well, here we go again. Which means the first time I dumped all my logs here, I didn't even need to come down here. Alright, so we'll keep driving here. Watch out for deer. Cross this. Here. Shit, guys. The guy was swerving there for a little bit. What the hell? I'm sure shit not going. Alright, guess we're going left. Why is this road so shit? Alright. I think we're finally starting to make some progress here. Speedman's 55, which we will not be doing. Come on. That was deeper than I expected. No. No, I don't get it. Okay, so I'm guessing I have to come up here and then take a left. Alright. No. Oh, God. I would have been pissed. Mm. left here, I would think. Alright, we might actually finally get to deliver some lumber. Nice. Alright guys, well it only took us, only took us like, I don't know, three times trying to do this to finally get it right. We'll probably cut through there. I wonder if we can cut through there. Or if that's just stupid and I'm gonna get stuck and I should grab, like, that Chevy Blazer or something. Probably be a better idea, cut through here and see what at least what's through here. We'll do that next time. As always, thanks for watching. Catch you next time.